choice was for the Beauty of the Earth, which was first written in 1864 by Foley and S. Pierpoint, based on Ephesians 5:20, always giving thanks to God the Father for everything in the name of our Lord. And Pierpoint was mesmerized by the beautiful countryside that surrounded him, as I am fascinated by the beauty of the trees, birds, and flowers around me. The words of the 1864 text were known as an expression of gratitude for all of God's creations and the church. It first appeared in a book of Eucharistic hymns and poems entitled Lyra Eucharistica, Hymns and Verses on the Holy Communion, Ancient and Modern, with Other Poems. The text was modified by the publisher of Hymns, Ancient and Modern, for the 1916 hymn book. The version we are playing today has been arranged by Joel Rainey. I've been playing bells for over 15 years, and it's truly been a pleasure.